stopping by when I was getting the camera out, and then he was asking, do you need help? I went like, oh no, I just found the camera in my bag. So it wasn't a long searching and stuff, so I was very glad. So I made an abrupt movement. So he stopped, and he's a courier, a messenger. He travels something on his back on a bicycle. So that was that. So yeah, I moved. Now I'm living in Zurich, financial capital of Switzerland. Very cultural, interesting as well. Yeah, blah blah. So I'm tired and I'm going home. Maybe 10 more kilometers, I don't know. Yes, I wanted to show the city lights, the feel of Zurich. I got my own route to drive on with the bicycle, which is this. Oops. I'm on, so sometimes people come from the tram. But I'm safe here on this very little bit of road that's mine for bicycles. So I can take it easy. But nevertheless, I have to mind the signals. They should get green actually when the tram has passed. You know, funny. Yeah, this is what it is. All regulated. City feel. Now I wait and then I start. There it's green already. So there I go on my route. Green for the people working as well. Ta-da! You know, up there in the mountains of Glarus, there wasn't so much to do but go hiking, walking uphill and downhill, which I did a lot. Now I feel like, oh yeah, I need to do something else. I want to go swimming. So now the city feels good to me. Now, okay, I moved today. So now I'm living in a flat out here. I did all the stuff with the government as well today. We moved my stuff down here. And now I was at the friend of ours, hers and mine. And yes, we were going through a lot of YouTube videos. It was very nice, the journey it took from Zara Leander to some political stuff and pop. We listened to Marlene Dietrich, Lili Marlene. But not just that, not just these classics, but what else? Bap, as I said, a band from Germany, Cologne, and other stuff that I had no idea about it even existing. So it was really nice. Sometimes that friend of ours, Alandi, he sometimes plays like a lot of techno stuff, Jean-Michel Jarre and stuff. So that was a totally different evening today because he had a friend of his over and they knew each other so very well. So it was interesting to kind of experience them, how they talked about, yeah, they're both having children and blah blah. Then in that they were knowing the lyrics of the songs. Some of the lyrics I knew as well from the Raumschiff. Völlig losgelöst von der Erde schwebt das Raumschiff. Oh, sorry. Völlig schwerelos. Something like this. Shyly imitated, but they were like really knowing all the other political lyrics as well. So yes, it was an interesting night a la Zurich. I take it safe, so that's why I drive the way I drive. So when I was starting, the guest that was over, Marco, he suggested you walk. So he was like, okay, you can walk home. Like, he was suggesting this and I was never thinking about that. But then I went like, oh yeah, I can start. I got enough energy now to start like walking home. But now I feel secure enough to drive, so that's go into the red line, so I have to hold out my left hand. So I did. I gotta go all straight, so yeah. I live in a very remote area now, which is the adjacent suburban next to the city of Zurich. Yes, oops. And I have a very bad skirt I'm wearing. For this task, it's not optimum. So again, I'm safe on this. You see here the bike? That's for me. Here it vanished. Oi, oi, oi. You see? Now, like this, I continue for another 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, maybe 6 kilometers. I don't really know. I think it is 9, but I will have to check that. So, yes, be my guest. Easy to drive like this, so I get pauses to rest. So passengers could go this way. Yeah, they've got orange, so now I get green too. I just got it. Ultra short, I started. I saw the passengers getting orange, so I knew, okay, I'm about to get green. Yeah, yeah, checking on the system here in Zurich, everything gets me so hectic. I'm getting tricked by the system. They regulate me, now I obey, okay. You saw there was definitely no, goodie. There was no car. So I could have just gone because, but here again it's, you know, it's red, so I better wait. Oh, now it gets green. All through the city you got these portions and then you have passengers able to pass. So I'm like stopping and going again. It's funny. But sometimes you can get it just. So whenever it gets green you get to a traffic light. There's people waiting, a lot of them. So I'm allowed to show them. Oh yeah. Yes, I have freezing hands. Here it, there is no real path. Hold up. I go very brisk over here, but I could have driven here, I saw. Oy, oy. There is no safe way here for bicycles, so I go rather here where people walk, I'm safer. You know, sometimes the drivers in the cars are a bit sleepy and, you know, maybe the reaction time is very long. So, until they have stopped, they have already scared the shit out of me, like passing so close. But there again, there is a path, I could go there, but I don't want to. Yeah, yeah, I enjoy this. Just funny to be in a city on a bike, on this pavement, just going all flat. It feels so easy compared to going, like when I go down the valley in Glarus, you go home all uphill, sort of. Just a little bit, but constantly. So here it's all flat. Yes, I know exactly where I am, so in case you wondered. Yeah. I'll stop now so I can drive more enjoyably. you know, two hands and stuff, leaning forward a bit, relaxing on the bike.